In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Thank you. This is what we call a telecopter or a roller. Basically what they do is they will bury it. And after a while that egg will hatch, and a single animal just sitting by himself, okay, or what appears to be sitting actually, not so much trees. And then he sits in the middle of this territory and he waits for all the females in a group like this. This is probably predominantly female. There might be young males in there before they get pushed out of the herd. That's a yellow-billed stork.
It's
another yellow-billed stork down there. Some geese.
That's a deer, is it?
One behind the rocks.
There's a deer. So cute.
And there's a bit properly, a thickly. A water picnic.
Oh, I need a man with it.
There are a lot of people here.
Yeah.
I saw three already.
Oh, it's gonna go. Jump. Oh!
Probably a typical. There might be an aggregation of maybe two breeding herds here. I can see two males.
Mm.
Okay.
Something which has been abandoned or?
Yeah, more than likely.
Uh-huh.
The lions have finished feeding.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
There
are two?
Let me move a little bit further forward and maybe you can get back.
There are two. Maybe that was their kill?
And they're moving.
Yeah.
That's white. If you look, in the park at the moment, is that we don't know what the. Yeah, anyway, so.
I can hear them.
Hmm. Grunting.
It's just sitting up there on top of the nest. Doesn't look like there's anything there, so the. Big yours? Okay, this is really big tusks, but those are quite nice tusks. They quite low.
No?
They can, but they normally occur in like twos and threes, sometimes fours. They're going to start causing trouble. And that's when they form these groups. That's cool, guys. Thank you. Here's a. Alright.
Wow.
They are
so cool.
Thanks, big guy. Let's go now. We're on our way. Thanks, that's a beautiful animal. The other animals, the one slightly bigger than the other, I think it's a mother and it's her sub-adult. And I think she's about ready to come to Eustress again. That's why the bull's hanging around. Because he wants to mate with her. These guys are...
I think that's the one on the right side. Oh, no, that's some of the birds.
Hello.
Hello.
Huh?
So what are they called?
Stianbo. And the male will secrete a liquid. Nice big malelet. Apart from the fact that you can see his male, you can see his horns, but nice big thick horns. And there's no
light. Light?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh wow.
There are more in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, small ones. I think these tiny ones.
Well spotted.